inside the solid editing panel, click this drop down arrow and select move faces. Select this hole here, enter, and specify a base point. I'm gonna start from the center and go sideways for about 800 units. And enter again. Move faces, select the object, enter, and start from the center. Go sideways and enter about 800. And enter again. And for this one, move faces, select the faces. Enter, specify a base point. You can click from here, go downward for about 400, and enter again. Thanks for watching.